I am C-3PO, Human Cyborg Relations. How might I serve you?
These aren't the droids we're looking for. You can go about your business. Move along. Move along.
What a desolate place this is.
I don't like the look of this.
Oh, no one to meet us. No, I don't like you either. Don't get technical with me.
For a mechanic, you seem to do an excessive amount of thinking. What does that mean? That means I am in charge here.
You watch your language. I've just about had enough of you. What are you talking about? Oh, switch off! Where do you think you're going? Well, I'm not going that way. You'll be malfunctioning within a day, you nearsighted scrap pile.
You don't know what's out there. Have you no sense at all? Oh, idiot!
How rude! And don't let me catch you following me, begging for help, because you won't get it. Why doesn't anyone listen to me?
Please wait. Do you know where you're going?
Where is everybody? Hello?
Machines making machines. How perverse.
I beg your pardon, but what do you mean, naked? My parts are showing. R2-D2.
Oh my, shut me down.
Come on. It's so good to see you fully functional again. I'm not sure this floor is entirely stable.
Oh, calm down, Arthur. I almost fell.
No!
Ouch! Oh! Oh yes, that's very good. I like that. Oh! Oh my!
Thank the Maker. I've got such a bad case of dust contamination I can barely move. All this excitement has overrun the circuits in my counterpart here.
R2-D2, you know better than to trust a strange computer. But don't blame me. I'm an interpreter. I'm not supposed to know a power socket from a computer terminal. Once, you haven't finished with me yet.
Where is Arthur when I need him?
I'm standing here in pieces, and you're having delusions of grandeur.
I'm terribly sorry about all this.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.